We once had our whole trip to the Merritt Mountain Music Festival paid for. Shall I continue? No, all we did, we sat in a line from tits A, B, C, D, and E down the line, and we just sat there flashing everybody for money. We made so much fucking money, you guys. Most people were so drunk. I think we said it was a dollar a flash or 20 bucks for all of us. There was only four of us. Everyone gave us $20. Because when you tell boys you're going to show them their boobs, they'll give you all their money. I learned that very young, thanks to my mother. What was your aunt?
She took me to Merritt Mountain Music Festival.
Your aunt took you to the Merritt Mountain Music Festival. And did you guys enter any wet t-shirt contests?
Yeah, we did the shooting cannon.
Fuck yeah, you did. You and your aunt.
Across the river.
See, it's very much like a family weird. We just, Campbell River people get naked with their aunts and it's cool. It's weird. That is not normal. No, I love, because I can come here and say, you entered a wet t-shirt contest with your aunt, and everyone's like, obviously. Who doesn't? People not in Campbell River don't do that. Just, so you guys know, that's not normal. That's why I love it here so much. I promise I'll sing you guys a song about Merritt. I'm going to sing you guys first. I did this one show, and I had this person right in the front row that I was talking to, and referred to them as she, and they freaked out. They stopped the show, stood up, said, "How dare you assume my gender?" I said, "I apologize, it's really not my intention to offend people like that, but it is a fully naked show, and I can see your vagina, so..." So, I've decided I will no longer assume anybody's gender based on their front parts, only their back parts, and I'll call you all assholes. I think we're all on board with this. It's going to eliminate a lot of problems. So, speaking of assholes... Who likes butt stuff? Sex is always the same. The positions barely change. Just today, I wanna try a new way in another hole where you've never been before. We'll have some fun with it in my back door. I'm a cowgirl on a big behind. I want it in the behind. I spread my cheeks. Today's your lucky day. Don't go too deep, just put it in halfway. Sometimes I like way more fun than you think, and sometimes when I'm alone, all I want is dink, 'cause I'm a cowgirl on a big cock high ride. I want it in the behind. I want it in the So do you like butt stuff, or? I lie on these sheets, a lazy G-string on my crack. This feeling can't be beat, 'cause butt stuff's where it's at. I know you like it too,
Just get down like a crawl. I'll put my strap on and you can take it off.